The Boy Who Cried, I Promised, Book 2. Suddenly, his classmates walk into the classroom with a birthday cake. "Surprise!" they shout. Aiden smiles. "Jonah, here's my sparkling ruler, Millie's squishy, and Hazel's panda lunchbox. We forgive you, and these are our birthday gifts for you. Happy birthday!" Jonah cries. I promised I would be honest and keep my promises from now on. Thank you, my friends.